Hola, me llamo Jesús Fernández, tengo 31 años y llevo 16 patinando. Patino para Chocolate Skateboards, La Kai Sus, Royal Trucks, Cuba Wheels, Matis Clothing, Stance Skateboard Shop y Mosaic Bearings. Empecé a patinar en Madrid, en Colón, cuando tenía 11 años. Y nada, pues después me fui, cuando tenía ya 21, me fui a Estados Unidos, a LA, con mi hermano y Daniel Lebrón.
La primera vez que conocí a Jesús fue en USC, en Los Ángeles, California. Y bueno, comenzamos a patinar juntos siempre. Cada vez que iba ahí, todos íbamos a otros lados. Y nos lo hicimos amigos instantáneamente con todo.
En el primer vídeo que aparecí fue el Neighborhood, el La La Land, que ya fue cuando empezamos a meternos más profesionalmente, ¿no?, en esto. Y nos grabábamos nosotros mismos también muchas de las grabaciones. Y luego estuvimos en LA County.
You know, I'd seen footage of Jesus before from like the neighborhood videos and stuff. And I remember when I worked at Transworld, Julio would always come in and be like, I got these two Spaniards, I gotta give you footage of them, we gotta hook them up. Like, was super psyched on it. And he would always like tell me about them. And then I never really like saw them until I seen the footage of them. I think maybe from like neighborhood videos and stuff like that. And then finally, once I started working for Girl, we started working on Yeah Right, and Jesus was at that point getting boards from Chocolate Now, and I think Neighborhood was maybe done at that point. It was a whole crew of them. It was Jesus and his brother Alfonso and LeBron, and they all lived in this flat right by USC that had like one bedroom with like three mattresses on the ground. Front door didn't lock. It was pretty sick.
Comencé a tratar a ayudar a meter en la marca de chocolate a Jesús porque me gustaba el estilo de ellos, pues, callejero y todo eso.
Because at that point I was just starting to do start filming for Yeah Right, and it was cool to have like those three guys who were like, you know, getting boards from Chocolate, and they were like super hungry. So it was cool to have, you know, new guys to film with that were like super hungry to skate. So it was cool, like pick them up and we'd just go skate every day, and it was super good, you know, still is.
I just seen them skating around and just doing everything, man, doing a lot of tricks, you know, and Danny also, and his brother Alphon. They always used to skate there. Every time I go there, they would always be over there skating.
When I first met them, him and LeBron and Alfonso, like they're just super funny guys. Like, I remember one time I was driving down the street with Alfonso, Jesus' brother, and this car hit me. And as soon as I pulled over, Alfonso just was like, I gotta go. Because he didn't have his paperwork and he was still there illegally at that point, but now he's married and he's 100% legal. That was pretty funny. I don't know, Jesus has always been like funny guy to joke around with, man. He loves like learning new words, and whenever he goes anywhere to different countries, trying to figure out how to speak the language of the country and stuff. So the whole time I was filming Jesus for Yeah Right was probably from like 2000 up until 2003. But he ended up getting deported before then because he got busted for lying about something in his visa, and they kicked him out for like 5 years. But he couldn't even come to like the Yeah Right premiere, or he wasn't around for any of that. And we all even just like lost contact of him. And then whatever, like down the road after Yeah Right was finished, he started getting hooked up through Lakai.
Entonces Rick, you know, lo comenzó a meter en chocolate otra vez. Bueno, después Ty comenzó y esta gente comenzaron a venir aquí a grabar para el video de Lakai.
Filming Jesus for Fully Flared, like that was all mostly due to Federico. You know, Federico came out here and posted up with Oliver and basically went out with Jesus every day. It was just them two skating every day, and he basically made that part happen, you know? Like, he would send me whatever, like, quick times of the stuff they've been filming, and...
The first time I met Jesus Fernandez, like, it was on a Lakai trip that took place in Malaga, and that's when he wasn't on the team officially on. It was Flo for Lakai, and we did this Lakai trip, and Kelly Bird wanted him to be on. And he set up together in the same room, and we became friends tight immediately. And that's when like we start matching, and then like That's when like they decide Lacai that they want me to move here in Barcelona to start filming him.
I don't know, it was cool, man. It was cool to see him like really fucking, you know, the other video parts you could tell he was, you know, skating, cruising and having a good time, but for Lacai video you could tell he definitely put in 100% of his heart into it and gave it his all, you know? So it's cool to really see what Jesus, you know, really is capable of and make that a reality.
First it was a couple tricks and then like they realized that it was really good enough like to have a video part. He deserved it.
Que está grabando era increíble.
Automático, colega.
Y nada, ahora aquí en Barcelona sigo patinando y a lo mejor pienso volver otra vez ahí, pero para grabar el video de Chocolate.
I know, it's cool. Like now that like we finished the Kai video, we're starting on the next project.
And now we're working on the new Chocolate video with Ty Evans.
That's the Chocolate video.
Este va a ser diferente porque se va a grabar con otro tipo de cámara.
You know, it's cool. We've all been doing it all in HD.
Y no sé, el video todavía no tiene título ni tiene deadline.
It's good, man. He's already got a bunch of stuff. We've done a couple trips.
We went to China together, and that was the first time I seen Jesus in like many years. It was good to be skating with him again, and now we're over here in Barcelona, just skating with Jesus and filming for the Chocolate video, and you know, it's good to see all those people again.
I think he's gonna move back in U.S. I live in U.S., in Los Angeles. It's probably like gonna happen that he's gonna move back with the Chocolate team, like.
Un par de meses, por ejemplo, ir y volver.
For Lacai, he had some buddies like Lucas and like JB, you know, royal family to skate with, and then, but for Chocolate, he's the only one in Europe, and he deserved to be filmed like every day with everyone, so he has the same opportunity and possibilities to film a full video part in like the others, you know. Give the blood for the Chocolate. Es verdad, Jesús?
High definition.
El sangre de toro. For el video Chocolate.